Hey everybody, how's it going? Since everybody on YouTube likes to waste your time, I'm going to show you how to get advanced tooltips in less than a freaking minute. So usually, you can't see the durability on your tools, but if you press F3 plus H, then you can see them. Anyway, thank you for watching. You're welcome that I didn't waste your time, and hopefully you found this useful. Bye-bye.